Going, Aaron Chen here. Hope you are doing well. If you're watching this video right now, then you're probably doing a little bit of research on this company right here. It's called Auto Chat Profits. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. Over the next few minutes, I'm going to give you a full review of Auto Chat Profits, and then you can decide whether or not you want to invest the $37 that it costs to actually buy this software, or maybe you might want to do something else completely different. Okay, so Auto Chat Profits, what is it exactly? Well, it's a ClickBank product, okay, and it's not a course, it's actually a software that uses chatbots to recommend different affiliate marketing and digital products to your potential customers. Okay, now if you watch this, this is actually the sales page. It's a very basic, quite simple sales page. You know, there's a video right here, you can play it. It basically shows you how to set up the auto chat bot, right? And I don't know if you know about auto chat bots, but they're becoming really, really popular. And what they do is they are kind of like a, you know, AI, artificial intelligence, that speaks to your potential customers based on the questions that they ask. Okay, now there's some good things and there's some bad things about auto chatbots. So the problem with this website, this sales page, is that it sells it to you like this will be your entire business, okay? And it's very, very misleading, because when auto chatbots are used in the right way to assist your business, then it's great, but it will never run your business entirely. I hope that makes sense, okay? And so, you know, with this website, when you read it, it's very hypey, right? 336 consecutive days of profit, and then you watch the demo and it talks about money and how easy it is to set up, and it's only $37 and that kind of thing. Now, unfortunately, this is what you actually get with this product, right? You pay the $37, you actually do get the software, you set it up, you set up a ClickBank account. Now, ClickBank is basically the biggest affiliate marketplace in the world, right? It's got access to hundreds and thousands of different digital products in every niche market that you can imagine, right? So the way that Auto Chat Profits works is there will be a robot on a website. You set up your robot website. When people land on that website, the robot will ask them questions like, what are you looking for? What problem are you trying to solve? And then as people type in their answer, they will recommend them different affiliate products that you are already a member of, because you can sign up with ClickBank for free. Okay. Now, while all that sounds great and good, the problem with this is that Auto Chat Profits doesn't teach you how to drive traffic to your robot page, okay? So if you don't have people coming to your website, if you're not collecting email addresses, if you're not building a relationship with them, there's no reason why they would start chatting with a chatbot. And even if the chatbot recommended them a product, people aren't gonna buy, okay? So, when they sell it to you like that, it sounds like it's very plausible, and that it's very realistic, and it sounds great, you know, and for $37, maybe there's this automated thing that will build your business for you. But in reality, this kind of stuff does not work, okay? What it's good for, though, is if you have already set up your business, if you wanted to, you know, get someone onto a webinar, for example, reply yes if you want more information, reply no if you're not interested, things like that, that's where you use chatbots. But for it to drive your entire business and to recommend people affiliate marketing products that they will actually buy, I'm sorry, but we're still really, really far away from that technology being really, really good, okay? So for that reason, I rate this 1 out of 5, okay? Because for $37, you will actually be getting the product. That's why I give it a 1. But honestly, it's just a complete waste of time, I think. I would never use a product like this, not the way that it's being sold with Auto Chat Profits, because I just don't think that that's the way you should be building your business, right? Think about this. If you're driving traffic to your robot page, you're going to be driving very specific traffic, right? So whether that's someone who wants to learn how to run faster, or it's somebody who wants to learn how to lose weight, or it's somebody who wants to learn how to make money online. So if it comes to a random website and then you've got some, you know, robot that isn't really focused, it basically recommends all different types of products, that might sound great, but just because a robot recommends a product doesn't mean that someone's actually going to buy the product, okay? So again, just be really, really careful. And there's a lot of other stuff that you need to do in order to actually build a relationship with your list, okay? It all comes down to the relationship that you build with your list, not so much about recommending people the right products, okay? Because if you understand how to do that properly, then you can make a lot of sales anyway, all right? So I wouldn't recommend something like this, honestly. I think it's got a good part in your overall business, but I would never use it again as my main business and just send traffic to it. I don't think that it will convert very well, all right? So listen, who am I to even give you any of this advice? Well, I've been around now for 10 years building businesses online. I started back in 2009, and I've pretty much tried everything. I've done MLM, I've tried network marketing, affiliate marketing, ClickBank, JVZoo, survey websites, GPT websites, push button software, you name it, I've done it, okay? And you know, these kinds of websites where you pay $37 for some piece of software or whatever, unless you know how to integrate that software into your overall business, on their own, they're pretty useless, okay? So be very, very careful. Now, here's the thing. If you really want to learn how to generate real income on the internet, it's very possible, okay? But you need to be willing to understand, you need to be willing to learn how to actually market properly. So for me, I failed for the first 8 years of being online, all right? I was doing exactly the same thing that you're doing right now in 2009. I was researching, how do I make money on the internet? You know, how can I generate more profits, that kind of stuff. And for the first 8 years, literally bought tons of random products, made a bit of money here, made a bit of money there, but essentially I lost all of my money, went through all of my savings in the first 3 years, had to get a job again, but I never gave up on this industry. And even though I was working, I was still, you know, coming back every night, working on my business, buying new products, trying new things, trying new strategies. And finally, in 2016, I got into a program that literally taught me how to become a great affiliate marketer, okay? And I've since gone from going broke to generating tens of thousands of dollars in profit every single month in my business. I've sold hundreds of products to hundreds of people all around the world, and I now teach hundreds of students globally how to do exactly the same thing. Okay, so how did I do that? How did I go from struggling, slamming my head against the wall, to finally cracking this code, you know, finally figure out how to do internet marketing properly? Well, actually, it's not that complicated if you have the right information and you understand why people buy things on the internet, okay? It's all about learning how to become a great marketer. Because once you understand why people buy things online and you know how to market to them, you can sell pretty much anything you want on the internet, okay? But understand there are three things that you must understand about online business, okay? Number one, you must be willing to work hard. Number two, you must be willing to take action on your business every single day. And number three, you have to be willing to, yes, invest some money into your business. Because, like, you know, starting a restaurant or a McDonald's franchise offline, online business requires a little bit of investment to get the business going, okay? If you don't get it going, you're not even going to be able to run it on a daily basis. You can't even keep the lights on, okay? So when you hear sales messages online where they're like, oh, invest $7 and you're going to become a millionaire next week, I mean, that's all bullshit, okay? That will never, ever happen online. But if you're willing to work hard, learn the fundamentals of good marketing, you can potentially build a tremendously successful business, okay? But you have to give yourself the right amount of time, you have to be realistic, and you have to have the right expectations of this business. If you don't work hard, you're not gonna be successful. If you don't put in the time, you're not gonna be successful, okay? If you think you can make money in a day, you're not gonna be successful. But if you build it like a real business and not like a hobby, then you can be extremely successful. And I want to show you how if you're interested, okay? So all you have to do is click on the link right below this video. It's going to lead you to my website. On that website, enter your best email address, and I'll send you the video that will actually show you how I did it, how I went from 8 years of failure to the last 2 years of pretty amazing success. And then you can just copy it if you want, all right? And then on the next page, you'll actually see the course that I went through in 2016. This is the program that literally changed my entire life, okay? So take your time, go through that page, watch the testimonials. If it makes sense, all right, I recommend that you get in the program, okay? Because honestly, after being online for 10 years and reviewing hundreds of crappy products on the internet, I have never seen such a good program that will teach you step by step, over the shoulder, how to build a really successful affiliate marketing / internet marketing business online, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this review of Auto Chat Profits. Again, you know, I don't think that this alone will be able to build you a successful business. Maybe it might play a small part in your overall business, but don't think that chatbot technology is going to take over everything and you're just going to make, you know, millions of dollars or whatever as they claimed on this video, okay? It's just not possible. There's a lot of other stuff that you need to learn in order to actually generate sales and build relationships with real people on the internet, okay? I hope that makes sense. All the best in your business. Good luck, and let's speak soon. Take care.